Korean TV show Running Man was filmed.
This is my first time eating 코다리. So I'm gonna try.
I think he wants to say hi.
Number one.
이거 culture shock. 그거 진짜 culture shock.
A little boy just asked us if Yuri is a foreigner.
So it's gonna be another crazy moving. We have been dreaming. Actually, James has been dreaming of, what is it? Eating? Huh? We've been dreaming of eating sushi buffet. So
we came here. Oh, then there's also playground for the kids.
정문이 어디야 또? 아,
참. 아이고, 엄마 예쁘다.
유리랑 데이비도 너무 예쁘네.
They're already like men.
한 먹자.
이요. This one. Okay, one for the Sony.
You want one, Yuri?
I just want to get two. I want more.
Yeah, if you finish, you can come and get more. Number one. Eel has never tasted so good.
So, 뭐 하고 있어? 신발 벗어야 돼. 신발 벗고 뛰는 거야, 아까. 오케이? 응, 신발 벗어.
응? 신발 벗어.
엄마 괜찮아. 여기 안 들어올 거야. 수미 뛰어. 재밌어? 응? 어?
와, it's really sunny day. I came to see a friend of mine. He's a YouTuber as well. He lives in Hawaii. He wants to make a video with Yuri and the Somi. So this is the behind scene.
Random video. Welcome to the random video show.
I'm here with Kun. His name is Kun. You wanna introduce yourself?
Oh, of course. Hello. My name is Kun. I'm very Konglish. Okay, well, so this is Kun, and I'm from Korea. And I went to Hawaii for studying, and I've been there for a year so far. And I really like music, sports, ocean, and YouTubing. Yep.
So actually, we knew each other before, but then we're not really that close, but like we kind of knew each other because we go to same church when we were in Korea. And one day he commented on my video saying like, hey, oh, I didn't know you're on YouTube. And then I found out that you have a YouTube. I'm like, wow, if we are ever in Korea at the same time, then let's make a collab video or something. And then we found out that we're in Korea at the same time. Yeah, here we are.
Here we are. Bam!
So tell me about your Hawaii life.
Hawaii life, the things I like there is spearfishing, octopus.
You throw spears?
Yes, it's awesome. Like, it is the thing that I never be able to do in Korea. And yeah, the weather is so nice, always nice. It's kind of hot.
A lot of mosquitoes?
Oh, not really.
Really?
Not really. Oh. But a lot of cockroaches.
Oh, okay.
That sucks.
I hate cockroaches.
I hate it. You know how big that is? It's like this big.
Oh my gosh.
This big. And even it flies. Like flies.
Oh man. That's terrible. That's worse.
That's worse.
Worse than mosquitoes.
정말 편해. It's so peaceful. It's so peaceful. 그리고 좀 안 좋은 점일 수도 있는데 하늘이 너무 느긋해요. 그거 말하고 싶었어요. 아, 미국이잖아요. 미국은 느긋하잖아요. 그런가? 한숨 그런 거 아닌가? 하와이는 더 그렇거든요. 하와이가 사람들이 엄청 막 느긋해요. 그래서 막 은행 갔는데 안 해. 뭐 이래 잘 안 해. 기다리고 있는데 엄청 느리게 막 해. 이거 culture shock. 그거 진짜 culture shock. 근데 그 나쁜다고 생각 안 해. 왜냐면 그런 peaceful 하니까 어쩔 수 없이 이렇게 peaceful 하게 되니까 이게 천천히 하는 거 좋은 거긴 한데 한국 사람으로서.
Yeah, we want everything
fast.
Done so fast.
Quick.
A lot of times it really tests my patience. You guys know that I'm not that patient. You know what I'm saying?
Check the last video.
Yeah, a lot of times I feel like the process, immigration especially, and visa, anything, yeah, or passport. It took Yuri to get her passport like almost 2 months or so in Korea. Like you can even get it like within a day. Usually regular time, processing time is like, I would say 3 to 4 days and that's about it. But like 2 months, like I'm like, seriously? I know there are a lot of people living there, I guess. But then at the same time, like I'm sure there are a lot of workers as well.
Yeah, right.
Right?
Where was it?
Virginia.
Virginia.
But it's American. Everywhere.
Yeah.
Like, yeah.
We are Korean.
Yeah.
That's what it is.
Yeah, we are.
<don't laughs>
really done so quick. That's why we use Palipali.
Yeah,
Palipali. So much. Yeah, like I use Palipali so many times. Like, sometimes, like, oh man, I should slow down. I shouldn't use that so much.
그게 컬처, 제일 큰 컬처 샥이었고 근데 그거밖에 없어요. 저는 원래 미국에서 좀 조금 살았거든요. 텍사스에서 있었기 때문에
언제?
19살 때? 한 7개월? 그때 적응 빨리 해서 컬처 샥은 없었어요. 근데 너무 느린
그때는?
거
그때는? 그때도
많이 없었어요.
진짜?
네. 그냥 적응을 되게 좋아해요. 어떤 데에서도 적응하는 거
잘해?
네, 공부는 못하는데 적응 잘해요. 근데 하와이는 좀 더 막 느리기 때문에
더 느려보기
peaceful 하기 때문에 좀 더 좋은 말 쓸게 peaceful 하기 때문에 지금 한국에 와서 더 놀랐어요. 제가 너무 느긋한 거예요. 좀 그 적응되니까 제가 한국에 왔는데 되게 느리니까 애들이 막 빨리 하라고 이거 리버스 컬처 샥이지 이제 오 뭐야 왜 이렇게 빨라 하와이 파라다이스
Especially the internet. Usually it takes about like 30 minutes. If you're like in a slow internet place, then it will take like an hour or so to upload 10 to 20 minutes video. But here, only 3 minutes.
Really?
Like, yeah. I was like, yeah, we become 촌스러워.
I'm 촌스러운 man. 촌스 man.
촌스 man.
What's that? 짜잔!
할 것도 안 전혀
연출 이런 거
없나? 그러니까 연출 이런 거 없음
진짜 맛있겠지? 진짜 맛있어 이거? 아까 이거 맛있겠다고 했는데? 콩프로스트? 그럼 이거 제가 먹을게요
이거 먹을게요
그럼 제가 이거 먹을게요
이거 먹을까요?
제가 먹을게요
이거 내 거야 두 번 먹자
한국 것도 있고 외국 것도 있는
거야? 미국에서 가져왔거든요 그리고 한국 거 비교하려고 샀어요 근데 똑같잖아요
응, 콩프로스트
그 정말로 똑같을까? 토니, 정말로 똑같은 맛일까? 제가 아빠. 한국 스프라이트하고 미국 스프라이트 콜라도 밥이 오거든요? 조금 달라요
아, 좀 달라?
되게 달라요, 사실 이게 낫겠다 자, 오늘 우리가 먹을 것은 무엇이냐면요 짜잔!
너무 다솜이가 시크하게 해가지고
저도 좋은 것 같아요 좋은 그런
항상 그래 분위기 항상 이래 유리는 항상 즐거운. So we just finished mukbang video for his channel.
Yeah. Mukbang.
It was really fun. The door got shut down on her finger. My little baby's fingers. 해야지 아가씨.
또 다치지 마.
얘들아. 놀이터 가고 싶어?
네.
놀이터 갈까?
네. 아빠야 여기 앉아.
응? 와, 얼른 나가서 놀자. 나가자. Kids wanted to play at the playground, so let's go. 엄마가 앉아.
나도 앉아.
엄마가 무거워서 못 앉지.
아, 내가
간다. 응? 아, 망가졌어?
네.
아이고, 망가졌네.
아이고.
누가 망가뜨렸나 보네. 어쨌든 밀어줘 유리야.
아 이거 가네. 이거 뭐야?
조심 조심 하자.
유리 발 잡죠.
재밌다. 미끄럼틀 타고 내려와. 우 재밌다. 유리도 타고 내려와. 어우 조심 하자. 몇 살이야? 6살. 6살.
다섯 살.
6살. 6살.
6살?
어, 6살이라고 말해.
우리는 7살이에요.
너는 7살이야? 그래도 같이 놀아. 그쵸? Yuri? 어이구, 잘했어. 소미도 한번 해볼까? 소미 씨 힘 돌려.
아빠는 이상이랑 편할게. 너희 꼴째로 거기야? 이상아.
네?
또 해봐. A little boy just asked us if Yuri is a foreigner. Then I said, no, she's Korean. Then he said, well, but she looks like a foreigner.
Oh my god,
더 타고 싶어. 나중에 우리도 저런 거 사자, okay? A lot of times, I get asked by little kids whether Yuri is a foreigner or not. I used to say her dad is a foreigner and her mom is Korean. So she's both Korean and a foreigner. However, when we came to Korea this time, whenever I get asked that question, I just tell them she's Korean. Actually, Yuri has dual citizenships, Korean and American, since she hasn't been to Kenya yet. So she hasn't gotten her Kenyan citizenship, but she can get her Kenyan citizenship when she goes to Kenya. She's a Korean citizen by law. And also she's my daughter, so she must be Korean. There are quite a lot of mixed people in Korea who only hold Korean citizenship. I believe that there will be more and more Korean people like Yuri who has different skin tones and different appearance. I hope that with this incident, the boy learned that even if we may look different, we can be all Koreans. So I haven't really gave you an update on where we're going and when we're going. So James got accepted to a school in Idaho. We knew that he's gonna get accepted. So awesome! So we're going back to Idaho. I know Idaho definitely is not a diverse place, so I'm not really that excited about it, but James has to finish his schooling, so that's I think the most important thing. And it's gonna be 2 years. 2 years in Idaho. Yeah, we can do that. So we're going back in about 10 days. So Yuri will go to school there and we have to find a place to live. So it's gonna be another crazy moving. Our stuff is in storage in Orlando right now, in Florida. So we have to move the stuff to Idaho. Yeah, that's gonna cost us quite a lot of money. So wow. Anyway, but yeah, so that's what it is. We're going back to Idaho. 이제 집에 가자, 얘들아. 눈 깜깜해졌어.
엄마, 베이비는?
어?
베이비.
베이비 여기 있잖아. 아. 가자, 아가. 엄마랑 아빠랑 다솜이랑 같이 미국 갈 거고 유리랑 할머니랑 같이 살 거야.
You know,
honey, just don't act like that. Yeah, I don't like that.
That's why I love Korean.